Lumiere, what is everyone doing here?
Well, Shelley, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
Well, I love stories.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour, Belle.
And at one point, when his father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping. He was not winning. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.